Last words of serial killer Fritz Haarmann. Fritz Haarmann was a German serial killer, known as the Butcher of Hanover, the Vampire of Hanover and the Wolf Man, who committed the sexual assault, murder, mutilation and dismemberment of at least 24 young men and boys between 1918 and 1924 in the city of Hanover. He was executed by guillotine. I repent, but I do not fear death.